Florida law does not require a motorcyclist to carry insurance, but it certainly is a good idea. Uninsured motorist coverage, collision coverage, property damage coverage are all insurance coverages that can be obtained by a motorcyclist and can help in the event that a negligent driver collides with a motorcycle.